National Federation of the Blind. Live the life you want.
In the summer of 2007, my perceptions and expectations of what a blind person could achieve as a career were absolutely shattered as I attended a STEM academy known as the NFB Youth Slam. I participated in the computer science track where I wrote my very first computer program. I wrote a chatbot that could look up weather, news, dictionary definitions, and even play fun games such as Simon Says. Having instructors such as Jeff Bingham and successful blind independent mentors like Lindsay Yazzolino, who believed in us and our ability to program, was so empowering because it showed me that computer science was a possible career for me. I absolutely loved programming and was hooked. I was very emotional when I had to leave because I felt that the opportunity to program a piece of software was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity I might never have again. One of the key phrases at Youth Slam was, "Slam that!" Every time people said that blind people couldn't participate in STEM-related activities, we'd say, "Slam that!" Throughout the week, whether it was dissecting sharks, programming chatbots, or launching rockets, we realized that no dream was too big for us to achieve. Blindness did not define us. With the right tools, technology, resources, and support from our friends and family in the NFB, we could go anywhere and do anything we set our minds to. After graduation, I moved to San Francisco to start my career as a software engineer. I now work at Apple full-time on the accessibility team. My job is incredible. I work with a passionate team of individuals dedicated to ensuring the accessibility of all of our products and features for everyone. Through my work of enhancing the quality of features such as VoiceOver, I am able to give back to the blindness community who has given so much to me, as well as to make technology more accessible than ever for the future generations of blind people. I'm so blessed and grateful for this opportunity.
For more information about the National Federation of the Blind, please visit www.nfb.org or call 410-659-9314.